You're the head of the Sinaloa cartel. Now, the cartels count their money by weighing it in 18-wheelers. But one sunny Mexican day, your in-house money scrubber comes to you and says you're 30 million light. Who can you trust to do the forensic accounting, track your stolen cash? Deloitte and Touche?